All right. Just about ready for the pour. I gotta blow it out with a blow gun. And then put some tape in a little low areas, a couple low areas, just to build them up. Didn't use quite enough fiberglass right here. Put a piece of tape across that they recommend from Seacast. And, you know, a buddy of mine's in the back room making a trough.